Reconditioned PCB from Graviner Mk5 oil mist detector.
For testing, we connect the PCB to a spare oil mist detector unit. We add 220 volt AC power supply to the oil mist detector unit and we perform a run test. By turning on the power supply, we can see on the LCD screen of the PCB that the unit reacts accordingly and scans all 8 samples successively. It is now clear that the PCB is working successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.